Hey there, my name is Sergey, I'm developer advocate at VueStorefront. And in this video, we will learn how to start a brand new e-commerce project with VueStorefront and SAP Commerce Cloud using our latest SDK architecture. No time to waste, let's go. First, let's start by creating a new, simple Nuxt.js application by running script from Nuxt documentation. Once the project initialized, open the IDE of your choice, VS Code in my case. The very first thing we need to do is to add the registry for our enterprise packages. Save the file and we can close it, we don't need it anymore. Next, let's go to our documentation where you can find quick start guide. And here, following step-by-step instructions, we can connect our middleware and SDK. Let's start with the middleware first. We will need to install two libraries, one is API and another one for middleware core. Let's start by installing the API library first. Once installation is complete, let's do the same with another package. Once the package is installed, let's go back to the docs. We will need to create a new file, middleware.config.js, and paste the configuration from the documentation. Let's copy the configuration, go to the IDE, and create this new file, middleware.config.js, and paste the config from the docs. Save the file and close it. We will need to configure our environmental variables. Copy the environmental keys, go back to your project and create .env file. Paste the keys here, and I have already prepared keys and values beforehand, so I will just paste them here, but you can find all these values in your SAP Commerce Cloud instance. Let's go back to the documentation, and the very last step we need to do, we need to create a middleware.js file. Let's copy the code for the middleware.js file from the documentation, go to the IDE, create the file in the root of your project and call it middleware.js. And then just paste the code and save the file. Now we are able to run middleware, so let's try it out. Node middleware.js, and you can see that indeed middleware has been created and started on port 8181. We can stop the Node server and clear the console. Let's proceed with installation and configuration of our SDK module. You can learn more about SDK and gain features of SDK in the Key Concepts SDK docs. Let's install these two packages. Go back to your IDE, and I have already prepared them beforehand, so I will just install them quickly, not to waste your time. Once the packages are installed, we can go back to the documentation, and now we need to configure and initialize our SDK. In your project root, we can create a new file, sdk.ts, and paste the config. Now we are done. Let's close all the files and actually try out the connection of VueStorefront and SAP Commerce Cloud. First, let's start our Nuxt application and see that everything is working fine. Nuxt application is working well, so now we can go to app.view and get rid of the Nuxt welcome, and let's replace it with some h1 tag with some text like SAP Commerce Cloud X VueStorefront. Close the tag. And yep, it works. So let's add some logic to it and actually fetch the products. Let's add tag script setup with lang typescript and import SDK from the sdk.ts file. And now let's actually fetch that data. I will use async data and pass first argument as a key of like products and an async function as a second argument where we will actually call our SDK SAPCC search product. So let's say const products is await sdk.sapcc.searchProduct. and we don't pass any arguments. Let's simply console log it. Save the file and let's refresh the page. As you can see, nothing has happened and we don't have any network request. That is because our middleware is not running. Let's open a new terminal window and start a new process node middleware.js. Now middleware starts and we can refresh the page and you can see that now we are fetching products and we have connected our application with SAP Commerce Cloud instance. All products are available here and this is just a demo to show you how easy it is to connect your application with VustroFront and SAP Commerce Cloud. Give us a follow on YouTube and Twitter. Learning materials you will find below in the video description. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.